partying, and then I was supposed to get up to go to the bathroom. Instead of getting up going to the bathroom, I get up out of bed and take two steps and went right down because the codeine knocked me right out.
Well, it wouldn't when you're, if you're pregnant with codeine.
It was after.
Yeah?
I couldn't take it.
Oh, it was after.
It was after.
Okay. What, wait a minute, they gave you codeine for?
My cold.
Do they normally do that?
Yeah, because it was more potent one to help me with my cold, so I could breathe.
I just never heard that before.
Yeah.
But they didn't want to.
Coughing too.
They didn't want to give it to you when they were pregnant. You were in labor with me. Okay, so they waited till I was out.
Yes.
Okay.
And but then I heard she's going down, and I'm saying, "Who's going down?" Because I heard that.
Uh huh.
But I didn't realize it was me.
Yeah. Well, you're on codeine.
Yeah, I know. All right. Well.
So wait. They opened up the windows because you couldn't breathe.
Right.
But if you have a cold, I wouldn't open up the windows because it would probably be even colder.
Well, it was, but it was fine.
Yeah.
It was all right.
All right. So that's my birthing story.
Let's see. Nothing else. It should get.